Festive spirit is high among people in the Northeast region as they prepare to celebrate Durga Puja, one of the most revered festival of India. Preparation is in full swing in Assam's Guwahati city, with artisans giving final touches to the idols of Goddess Durga. Shopaholics are thronging markets and malls for last-minute shopping. The streets in the city are all decked up, and puja pandals with different themes and social messages have been set up. Let's have a look.
Festive spirit grips India ahead of the celebration of Durga Puja, one of the most revered Hindu festivals where Goddess Durga is worshipped. The Northeast region is too soaked in the festive fervor, where the festival is celebrated with great devotion and in a grand way. As the conch shells and drums are set to greet Goddess Durga, preparations are in full swing in Assam's Guwahati city ahead of the celebration. Artisans are busy giving finishing touches to their idols of Goddess Durga. The city is all decked up with decorations, including puja pandals with different themes. Artisans are putting efforts day and night to carve out the idols.
मोटा मोटे काम तो हमारा हो गया, 80% काम हो गया, 20% बाकी दिन जो है बाकी है वो काम हमारा कंप्लीट हो जाएगा. और मोटा मोटे 35 मूर्ति हम बनाया है इस बार, छोटा बड़ा मिला के. मार्केट ठीक है हमारा, एज यूजल मैंने जैसा चलता है. हाँ, मार्केट खराब नहीं है. हाँ, मैंने कुछ पुराना कस्टमर दूसरा जगह में चला गया और कुछ नया कस्टमर आया, ऐसा ही चलता है.
One of the striking features of this year's Durga Puja celebration in the city is the construction of an 80 feet tall Bharat Mata statue, which is underway in Guwahati's Bishnupur. The statue with Indian map in the background is attracting people from all over the state. Thousands of artisans have joined hands to shape up the idol and is being touted as one of the major attractions for tourists this time.
हर साल की तरह इस साल भी हम लोग कुछ अलग सोचे, अलग कॉन्सेप्ट के साथ हम लोग इस साल का दुर्गा पूजा कर रहे हैं. लास्ट ईयर जैसे सबको पता है कि हम लोगों ने 106 फीट का बेम्बू का दुर्गा मैया बनाया था, जो हम लोग गिनीज बुक में भी नॉमिनेशन फाइल किए थे. तो इस साल भी हम लोग कुछ अलग सोचे. इस साल हम लोग थोड़ा देश को लेके सोचे कि देश के लिए क्या कर सकते हैं, देश के जनता के लिए कुछ सोच के कुछ अलग करने के लिए हम लोगों ने इस बार कॉन्सेप्ट लिया भारत मैया. उसमें हम लोग क्या किया कि जैसे इंडिया का पूरा मैप आ गया और उससे पहले भारत माता है, और नीचे में हम लोग जैसे हमारे फ्रीडम फाइटर है, बहुत सारे तो दे नहीं पाए, बट जो मेनली है उन लोगों को हम लोग दिखाए.
Similar scenes were witnessed in Meghalaya's capital Shillong, where idol makers are burning midnight oil to finish off the orders they have received from different puja pandals. The artistic sense of the artisans are reflected in the beautiful idols, and having said that, it is worth mentioning that an idol maker, Porish Paul, has been working relentlessly from the last 60 years to make idols with his creative skills. It was at the age of 20 when Paul started this art form, and now is the only professional idol maker in the city who runs a small factory of idol making. Looking at the beauty of the idols, there is no denying that the idols made by these creative artisans are not just a mere idol, but the reflection of the thoughts that was brought into the existence by an artist.
Bahar se le aata hai, Goa se leta hai, Calcutta se leta hai, sab jagah se leta hai na. इधर असम में सब आदमी नहीं मिलेगा, शिलंग में तो नहीं मिलेगा, माटी तटी सब गोड से लेना पड़ेगा. 40-45-45 ऐसा होता है, एक ही है मूर्ति, एक ही होता है, ज़्यादा पूजा तो नहीं बढ़ता है ना. इधर का उधर जाता है, उधर का इधर आता है, इसी हाँ हम लोग 40-45 बनाते हैं. और सौ महीना आगे में
Durga Puja, also called Durgotsav, is an annual Hindu festival in the Indian subcontinent that reveres the goddess Durga. It is particularly popular in West Bengal, Bihar, Jharkhand, Odisha, Assam, Tripura, Bangladesh and the diaspora from this region, and also in Nepal, where it is called Dashen. The festival is observed in the Hindu calendar month of Ashwin, typically September or October.